Hey Blessed Fams, hello Blessed Queens, how are you guys doing? Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another reaction video. If today is your first time of coming across this channel, you're highly welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. Please do well to click on that icon that's to subscribe. For my returning subscribers, I love you guys so much. Yes, you guys, in today's video, we're going to be reacting to this video that was released 4 weeks ago. Yeah, so the title is A Brave Husband Singing on His Wife's Funeral. How do you heal a broken heart? So the song the man was singing for his wife on the funeral ceremony is How Do I Heal a Broken Heart by Chris Walker. Yeah, you guys, this is actually going to be an emotional, you know, video, like a reaction video, because you guys, you know, now losing a loved one and being able to stand there and even sing, you know, you guys, let's just dive right into the video, guys. I can't believe what I
goodness, you guys, I'm so sorry I lost the voice of this outro. I was actually talking about, you know, losing someone. It is very, very painful. But, you know, seeing this man standing in front of the wife, the deceased wife, is beyond brave. Like, I just wish and hope that, you know, he finds the comfort, the help, the love, the support he, you know, he needs right now, because it is not easy. Like, nobody prays and wishes for anybody to die. Like, and you looking at this young man, you could tell that he's still very young, and that alone is already telling you that the wife is, you know, she was very young before she died. This was an emotional video for me. You know, it's not easy to lost a loved one, and most especially at a very young age. I just pray and I wish him all the best. I wish him the strength, because, you know, it's easy for us to say try and move on. The person you're telling, is it actually easy for the person to move on? You know, looking at him, you could tell that he's still very, very young, and that young lady, you know, the wife, was still very young before she died. Just wish her eternal rest. May her soul rest in peace. This was such an emotional reaction video for me. Even though you people didn't see tears, you could tell that I was battling with the tears. Like, oh my gosh, this was painful. You guys, I don't know what happened. I'm actually doing voiceover right now, because I don't know what happened to my video audio, you guys. I don't actually know what happened. It is now that I'm editing that I just, you know, notice that there's no sound at the end of this video. Like, this microphone always disappoints. Like, I don't know why, but it's fine. I'm so sorry, you guys. I'm so sorry. It's not my fault. It was never my fault. You know, filming a video that you've already filmed before, refilming a video can be draining, to be honest. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Watch, share, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.